Hello, confident communicators and wannabes over there. Do you come across a situation quite often when you have a lot of ideas to share, but you don't know how to talk to people about it in a very clear and confident manner? Today, in this video, we are going to talk about a very simple tool, a three-letter tool, which will help you to organize your thoughts in a very clear and concise manner, and eventually which will make you very comfortable and confident while talking to people. And I assure you that if you use this tool in the right manner and if you implement it across any kind of audience you're talking to, you are going to get fantastic result. Your audience is going to get the message exactly the way you want to convey to them, 100% guaranteed. My name is Ajay Prakash Mishra, known as APM, your communication coach and catalyst for your career growth. First thing first, to whomsoever you are talking to, in whatever occasion you are, whether you are talking to one person, 10, 100 or 1,000 people sitting in front of you, if the objective of your communication is to showcase your superiority, to showcase your knowledge, your charisma, or to make an impression on them, then I would say that you will be in a very tremendous pressure and that doesn't yield much result. Okay, so these should not be the objective of any kind of a discussion. So what should be the objective? The objective should be that to whomsoever you are talking to, at the end of the discussion, that person should feel evangelized, should feel like that he or she has got value after talking to you. That person should feel more learned after talking to you. So what you are giving as a value to that person, that should be the objective of your discussion. And that is the base on which I plan all the communication programs which I deliver. Okay, so that should be your objective too. Now with this base, let's talk about the tool. The first letter of the tool is B, which means brain, intellectual, okay, thought process, intellect, logic, knowledge. So before you start talking to someone, just try to answer a question and try to answer it in one line. The question is, what you want your audience to know through your discussion? What you want your audience to know through your discussion? If you are able to give answer to this question in one simple line, it means that you have done your job. If not, it means that you'll have to work on it. For example, if I am going to take a workshop of customer success or a client management team of a SaaS company, and I want to talk to them about how to handle irritating clients or how to get hold of the clients, billion-dollar client who are about to exit, okay? How to stop that attrition. So I am going to share the knowledge with respect to that particular topic. So your agenda should be one-liner. I hope it is making sense to you. Think what logical arguments, what knowledge you are going to impart to your audience in one line. Okay. Now, that brings us to the second point or the second letter of the tool, and that is the letter H, heart, okay, emotions. As you know that all the leaders who had mass followers or those who have mass followers, they don't only touch the logical button of their audience, but they also touch the emotional cord of their audience. Okay. And it is rightly said that emotions make you take action. Logical arguments generally don't do that job. Okay. Most often they don't do that job. It is the emotion which moves us. Okay, so now in your discussion, think what kind of emotion you want to develop among your audience through your discussion. Do you want to develop a sense of urgency, a sense of purpose? Do you want them to feel too much energized or motivated? What is that emotion which you want to trigger? You use your words, you use your body language accordingly. Okay. And you plan your conversation around that emotion. That is letter H, heart, okay? Now, it comes to the third letter, that is letter A, which means action. after your discussion, your meeting or your counseling, if your audience is not able to take any action or they are not taking any action, it means the whole discussion was futile, was of no use. Okay, how to make them act on the thoughts which you are giving to them? Okay, so that will decide the utility of your discussion with them. Action doesn't necessarily mean a physical action. Action could mean a slight change in perception, a slight change in the way people look at the things, change in mindset, okay, or becoming more serious, more disciplined, okay, as a better human being. It could be anything. For example, through this a few minutes video, my objective is that this tool BHA you keep with yourself and utilize in all of your formal or semi-formal or serious discussions or meetings wherever you are, so that you can take maximum benefit out of it. That is the agenda of this. So the tool is that how you use your logic, how you use the emotions, and how powerful action you prompt your audience to take. This combination of these three, if you're using in any kind of a meeting, you are going to get the maximum benefit out of it. Okay, BHA, remember it forever. Okay, and as I keep saying that growth is life, and you plan how you want to grow and then do it, and do it now. See you next time. Take care. Bye.